Alright, well, it's very dark. I'm gonna try to get my fire going now with my flint. So we'll see what happens. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Some sticks on there. Okay, time to use some of my bedding. It's all kind of damp, but... Yeah, this is fire in the making. Well, I got my fire finally going. Had to blow on it a good bit to breathe life into it, but as you can see, it's living pretty well. I built up this fire reflector behind it to reflect all the heat back in my shelter, which I need to work on some more, and it's dark. So, maybe it's cheating, but you know, I had a camera light so we can actually film out here, which is up there. So I'm actually going to use the camera light to help me build my shelter. Because if I died, then you wouldn't get this video, and that would be a problem. So just gaze into the fire and relax. It's the middle of the night, and I didn't really tell y'all this, but when I was digging out my house, I found some tasty grubs. Check that out. I put them in my canteen cup. Look at them squirming in there. Yummy! So I'm gonna cook them up. I'm gonna cut them up and cook them up. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do to them. Maybe chop off the heads and squeeze the guts out, and then I might either boil them or roast them. Okay, so you know, remember those grubs I was talking about? Well, I'm cutting their heads off now. How disgusting is that? It's like blood and junk mixed in with some nasty, dirty water. So yeah, I'll bring you back when I'm ready to eat them. So, I gutted the grubs and stuck them in this canteen cup here. I don't know if you can see them. Doesn't that look yummy? So I'm going to set them on the fire and boil them up real good and just contemplate eating a bunch of gutted grubs. All right, my grubs in here have been going for a while and they're looking pretty good. Fire going. So I'm going to, where'd my knife go? Hang on, you need to find them. There we go, okay. So I'm gonna get my arm. Oh, delicious. There we go. That smells absolutely disgusting. Just gonna let you know that right now. Let it cool down for a second and then I'll let you watch me eat them. Okay, so these tasty looking grubs out of the canteen, and they smell really bad, and I'm just gonna eat them at once. You know what my theory is? If you're hungry and you're in a survival situation, if you eat something disgusting, you won't be hungry anymore. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. Here we go. I'm going to eat these. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, that's disgusting.
You're not hungry anymore, are you?
I'm definitely not hungry anymore. It worked. Oh. I swallowed it, but that was one of the worst things I've ever had in my entire life. Okay, so I was sleeping and it's New Year's Eve and I heard some fireworks about a mile off. So, yeah, you heard that? So I'm gonna take advantage of this and not sit in this hut all night and go see if I can get out of here before the night's over. Unexpected, but you know, you gotta take advantage of every opportunity. So, let's go. All right, we're coming up. I think I found the people. Look, if you can see down there. See down there? Oh my goodness. All right, there's people down there. I gotta go.
I'll see y'all.
He has been found.
All right.
Okay. What, Nick?
The branches?
The branches for your tent, right?
Branches.
Move the branches for your tent.
Yeah, that's your job.
Yeah.
Ow!
There you go.
Stick in my arm.
Have fun, Ben? This is called tent moving. 101. That's how you move a tent through the woods.
Here comes the fun part. This is where we need you, Zach.
Can you say wow? What am I doing?
Move the
freaking branch. We have moved the film crew's tent. Nick's sleeping in the tent. Say hello, Nick.
No.
Hey, Nick.
No.
And Ben is sleeping in his beast mode hammock.
Yeah.
Eno hammock. Say hi, film crew buddy.
Hi.
What's
film
up?
Crew, buddy.
Hanging from that to that. And,
oh,
from
that to that.
Yeah, making fun of me,
right,
whatever.
So waiting for the grub.
So,
right, so guys,
crew set up,
camera crew, what were y'all saying about your favorite Chick-fil-A, Ben? Favorite Chick-fil-A?
I don't know.
Grubs? Nick, what'd you say?
I don't know. But there was this time when I went to math camp, and I ate Chick-fil-A every day.
What time I went to band camp?
No. I went to math camp. No. Look. I went to math camp. And we had Chick-fil-A every day, and I got that 12-count nugget deal. It was amazing. And now, I'm waiting on the grubs.
All right, Ben, let's see you get in the hammock. Got the double hammock action going on here. Ben's going to hop in. Nick's in the tent.
You don't have to explain everything.
Hop in, Ben.
I'm going. Stop it. All right.
Whew. All right, let's see it.
Hold on. Patience.
Let's see how high this is off the ground? It's like his face. This giant tarp.
Look at that! Yeah! That's pretty beast. You're on top of mine. Oh, wow.
Oh.
Wow. You're about to fall.
Shoot, dude.
Like standing up in a canoe. Oh, good job. Now! Can you do it now? Okay.